Alrighty, I'm gonna make a video for you guys showing how I do sandbag carries indoors when the weather's still, I mean, snow's melting, but it's still kind of icy in the front yard and I don't want to slip. So I'm gonna do back and forth carries. I'll show you how that goes, and I basically count paces. When I can get this weight up to 10 paces, I'll up the weight. This is about 160, pound sandbag here. We're gonna try to aim for 6 or 7 paces today. Oh, that's what it looks like. Just making paces back and forth. So I always get my weighted carries in, regardless of what the weather throws at me.